30 seconds left in the round.
30 seconds.
Ten seconds. Again, a big mahalo, clean sewer line, Soto Security, IBEW, Electrical Union, Local 1186, Volvo Rents, Monster Energy, all-hi.com, War, TNT, Toma and Toma Attorneys at Law, Harley Davidson, Cycle City, The Gym Maui, and Native 92.5. Again, official after party taking place at the Kahului Ale House. Seconds out, please. Seconds out, please. Seconds out, please. Seconds out, please.
Thank you.
30 seconds.
30 seconds, gentlemen.
Seconds out, please. Seconds out, please. Seconds out.
Get out! He's scoring.
Seconds. 3 rounds of fight action. The judges score the bout. Your winner via unanimous decision, Ilima Maiava! And a round of applause for Ansalmo Guitirrez. Ilima Maiava coming back home here on Maui. Get to see you in another victorious effort here. Rumble at the lower than 205 limit that you usually fight at. Was the weight cut or the overall training camp something that went hard, or was this something that you always do and continue to do?
The fight was supposed to be at 200. He came in 207. But I didn't come to Maui for nothing, you know. My family, my friends, everybody wants to see me fight, so 10 pounds is whatever, you know, but I give it up to him. I had to earn that win. I wish it was faster. I'm kind of gassed, but thank you guys for coming out and supporting this event.
You know, you're one of those guys that when we make announcements that you're fighting, a lot of people are interested in. Can we see you back soon on Maui, or do you have any engagements elsewhere?
Whatever makes sense to my coach, Ronald Jordan, and my family that supported me this whole time. Whatever makes sense to them, I'm game. You know, so hopefully JD guys like what they see and they bring me back.
You know, you come from a very athletic family. Your brother recently coming closer to home. Your other brother, Kai, UCLA center. You a Coast Guard rescue swimmer. I think we gotta give it up to Uncle Scott, raising three great boys.
Yeah, and thanks to my dad for coming from Big Island. He put it in us from a very small age, you know. Hard work always pays off. Never take nothing for granted. So I love you guys. Thanks to my wife and my new daughter, Kuanu, giving me a new direction in life. I love you guys, and I'll come home soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ilima, Maiava.